his fence. Aunt hated his dad around, cause that was militant. Corey found a holder pass, so cash they can triple it, double it, stack it all. Corey ain't never wanna spend. Aunt was blowing money fast, big meeting when he shot, flash shot, body wrapped in diamonds, necklace in the watch. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate
living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate
living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. And Corey set up a trap. Fiends in and out of that. No mask, stocking cap. They robbed him, but he got it back. 6 in the morning with baggies on him was a way of life. Streets to teach you quick, ain't nothing free. Pay the price, eviction notice in the kitchen. Your bitches stay the night. Corey had the sour in. Ain't for Yola. Got kicked out his mom's crib. She found a couple boulders. Locked up with killers up north. He rubbed a couple shoulders. Corey told Ain't on a VI. The block was changing. Ain't told Corey, be grateful. Freedom's amazing. 3.5 light bit. And stayed in drama, he was like...
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. So 2 years, the gap in age, with the same height and reach. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 146 pounds. Fighting out of Prague, Czech Republic, the Warrior! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 150 pounds. Fighting out of Bratislava, Slovakia, France. And with the attributes, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee for this one.
You ready to fight? You ready?
Well, what a venue this is for MMA. We are underway right here at Scotiabank Arena in Toronto, Ontario.
Oh, big shot. That one hurt.
Blocks the shot.
1-2.
Oh, good left hand. We'll see if he can follow it up. Oh, straight right.
Vicious combination.
Hit him with the jab. Oh, how good is that jab? Yep, not a ton behind it, but it landed. Good job of avoiding the clinch, Joe. Lands a punch. Nice kick to the body.
Caught that one on the forearm. Nice jab.
Just missed with the left there.
Whoa! Wow! This could be it right here.
Kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high.
He tagged him. He got hurt very, very badly. Big shots. Oh!
Back and forth we go. Trying to stay in this fight. Continues to effectively
avoid
that.
He
clipped
him
a little bit. He's got him hurt here.
Oh, he clipped him. Whoa!
He's out.
Big roundhouse kick KO for the victory.
Well, that was a no-doubter, Joe, and he's made a career of knocking guys out with kicks, but that one right there might have just been the best yet. Caught the opponent flush, full force, outstanding extension with the leg, and really once he connected with the target, you knew the end of the fight was coming, and immediately his opponent goes to the canvas. A major, major result here in this division tonight.
Let's see it one more time.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Let's get it inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 2 minutes, 3 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward. But you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches. Congratulations on a big KO tonight.
Ain't the favorite on your